Hey everyone, today we're whipping up one of my favorite soups. It's a slightly spicy, but oh so delicious, creamy eggplant soup. Let's go. First, we gotta get to chopping. Once everything's chopped, your eggplant, your potatoes, your celery, and onions, and garlic, and parsley, you can begin to assemble the soup. Okay, now that it's cooked down, we're gonna add in our spices. Now that this is all mixed down, we're going to add in our vegetable stock. Okay, now that you've added the vegetable stock, you're just going to let this simmer for about another 30 minutes. So turn the heat down and let it simmer. Okay, now that the soup is nice and thick, it smells so good, we're going to add in our cream. Gonna mix the cream in really well, and your soup's ready to serve. It's creamy, it's delicious, slightly spicy. It's a winner. Thank you everyone for joining me today. I hope you try this creamy eggplant soup. It's delicious. Be sure to check out the website for more great recipes and subscribe so you never miss a video. See you next time. Thanks.